And thank you for coming to the Hopkinton Music Department's Jazz Night. We have four outstanding groups for you tonight that will show the progression from our youngest middle school jazz ensemble through our high school ensembles. We'd like to take a moment to thank the HMA, and we are recording tonight's program for sale as a CD for at our Pops concert. You will receive a copy of that as well. The HMA is always looking for new members and volunteers. Please see any of the HMA representatives in the lobby for information on donating or volunteering. We want to take a moment and thank Mr. Ritz from HCAM for being the one person who's always at our concerts and always recording them so that you can enjoy them again and again and again on HCAM. Okay, we would like to just let you know that April is designated as Jazz Education Month. And as you can see, we start our program here at the middle school through listening, through playing, performing, and really understanding a music that is our music, American music. So with nothing else to be said, here is Mr. Purdy and the Middle School Jazz Ensemble. Thank you.
Good evening, welcome, as Mr. Hayes said. This is a great opportunity. My favorite thing about this evening is it's an opportunity to see really the level of growth that happens between the seventh grade years and all the way through the high school years. It's a perspective we don't always get in our concerts, which is somewhat regrettable, but we're really fortunate that we can do it this evening. The first piece on our program was 1 o'clock Jump by Count Basie. That featured our piano players, Olivia Jones and Tanisha Reshore. And it featured on alto saxophone, Kira Sward. And on bari sax, Andrew Mimmo. Our next piece on a program is St. Thomas, and in the middle it will feature Isaiah Tomas. And I'm thankful that I got him in the right order because I goofed it up the other night for rehearsal. We hope you enjoy St. Thomas. Our final piece on the program for the middle school jazz ensemble before we turn it over to Mr. Grody and some vocal jazz will be a tune entitled Can You Dig It? It will feature our two bari players, Andrew Mimmo and Isaiah Thomas.
Thank you. first song is called Nasty Bit of Blues. It's going to feature Heather Sebo on alto sax, Tyler Rhodes on trumpet, and Cam Sebo on alto.
Thank you. title of the next song. It's called La Almaca, a queen, which means the little clam. There's debate about that. Some of our trumpets think it's called the small clam, I think it's called the little clam. So we're going to go with the little clam. It's going to feature Sarah Gallagher on clarinet and Tim Corciano on alto.
Bottom of our office X and Evan Hopkinton.
Thank you.
song tonight. It's called Jumpin' Pumpkins. It is an old Galaxy tune. It's going to feature Lou Wangman on Barry Sax, John Keeley on clarinet, be careful, Eric Olson on... So our next song tonight is called Afro Blue. It's going to be a little Latin thing by Mongo Santa Maria, made famous by John Coltrane. Feature Keely Brothers, John Keely on tenor sax, and Andrew Keely on trumpet.